come in.
You're not.
Leaving? I really don't have much choice, do I?
You're not just leaving, Major. You're surrendering.
You break the rules, you pay.
Wait a minute. I want to be sure I heard that correctly. Because it doesn't sound like the Cura Nerys, who has made a career out of breaking the rules.
Well, I guess I broke one too many.
Major, you've been breaking one too many for 14 and a half years. Cardassian rules, Bajoran rules, Federation rules. They're all meaningless to you because you have a personal code that's always mattered more. And I'm sorry to say, you're in slim company.
I'll miss you too, Odo.
Have you asked Sisko for help?
I'm sure he'll do whatever he thinks is best for the station.
You haven't even gone to him.
Well, what do you want me to do, Odo?
Fight for what you want. It's what you do best.
Well, maybe I just want a vacation.
Oh, idiotic bureaucracy. Now I suppose they'll expect me to break in a new man.
A great man. Lee Nalis can handle the job, believe me.
Well, you did fairly well at it once I smoothed your rough edges. What's so funny?
I thought you did fairly well once I smoothed your rough edges. Yes. Am I disturbing anything?
Stick around. You can help me cry in my synth ale.
I thought I should return this epidelic lotion.
No, if you like it.
Oh, it's wonderful.
Well, then keep it.
How can you be chatting about skin lotion at a time like this?
Do you have any idea where you'll be stationed?
Come in. Not yet. They say that after I've taken some leave time, I've earned a desk at the Foreign Affairs Building somewhere. Doctor.
Foreign Affairs Building?
I came to give you my best.
Well, that's rather dull.
I beg your pardon?
Dull is a polite word for it.
Doctor, if you were Kira, wouldn't you at least be complaining to Commander Sisko?
Look, I just wanted to wish you good luck.
Thank you, Doctor.
Complaining about what?
Never mind, Doctor. If she doesn't care, why should we?
Have they given you any reason yet?
Did they give you any alternative?
I do care. No, they haven't. No, they didn't. I really ought to finish packing.
You said she doesn't care. You mean about leaving the station?
By all means, come on in.
She's done well here. She ought to stay here. And I say she could use a little support from her friends, Doctor.
Well, yes, certainly. But if her orders were to...
Chief, come in.
I didn't mean to intrude. I was just...
Don't worry, Chief. It's all been said.
I have a good deal more to say, thank you, Doctor.
Look, I could come back.
Odo, leave her alone. This is Kira's decision to make. Unless, of course, you want me to talk to Sisko.
I knew what I was doing. I knew the risk.
That's not what she asked.
I'd just like to say, Major, it's been a pleasure serving with you.
Come in.
Will someone please explain this conversation to me?
A party! For you, I would reduce my catering
it's
range.
Not a party.
Buddha.
What's that?
Bottle of my favorite synth ale, I think. That's very thoughtful, Quark.
It's also very small.
I was anticipating a far smaller gathering. I thought perhaps an intimate farewell drink, a sympathetic smile, a shoulder to cry on.
As I was saying, Major...
You'd be surprised how often that works with women.
Is this a joke? Did you plan this?
Nobody could have planned this.
Oh, we're open for business. Come on in. Join the crowd.
Vedic Barile.
I hope I'm not interrupting.
No, please come in. These are my... These are my friends.